Come on!
Hey, Buster.
Hey, Eddie.
Wait, where'd you go? Are you okay?
Listen, could you meet me at the corner of Dinsdale and Leamington?
Now?
Yeah, please. And could you, could you bring me a spare Speedo?
Speedo? Hey, Miss Crawley.
Oh, hello, Eddie.
Hey, did you bring your Speedo?
Here.
Great. You're a real pal, Eddie.
Oh, our first customer!
Miss Crawley, fill the bucket. Be right with you, sir.
Wait, what are you doing?
The only other job I know. Just glad my dad isn't here to see us. Miss Crawley, if you would.
Oh.
Thanks. Well, gotta go to work. I'll see you around, Eddie.
One moment, please, sir. Well, you know the good thing about hitting rock bottom? There's only one way left to go, and that's up. Come on. You wash, I'll dry.
Thank you, Miss Crawley.
Buster, where are you going?
So I tried to touch. I told the truth. I didn't come to fool you. And even though it all went wrong, I'll stand before the Lord of Song with nothing on my tongue but hallelujah.
We are? Seriously? Oh my gosh, okay. Okay, yes, I'll be right over.
Hello? Oh, hello, Mr. Moon.
Some say he's the worst showman this city's ever seen. Some say he's a walking disaster, a loose cannon. Well, tomorrow night, the name Buster Moon will go down in entertainment history once and for all, as he and this bunch of bumbling amateurs attempt to restage the show that brought down his theater.
People on streets.
Ah, don't Don't you worry, Mike. All is forgiven. Just glad you're back in one piece.
Oh, yeah, you're too kind, Mr. Moon. And the prize money? It's real this time, right?
There is no prize money because there's no competition. Tonight you're singing for yourselves. 2 minutes, everybody. Final checks.
Singing for ourselves? Unbelievable. What is who's he? This is crazy. I'm out of here.